Hi, this is day one. Amy Zents learns 3,000 German words in 2012. I did the math, and what that means is that we learned 10 new German words a day for the next 300 or so days. We'll have learned 3,000 words by 2013. Today's words are Guten Morgen. That's two words for good morning. Third word is Tag. Guten Tag. Good day. Or hello. Guten Abend is good evening. Auf Wiedersehen is goodbye. That's number five. Number six is Ja. Number seven is Nein. Number eight is Das gefällt mir, means I like this. Das gefällt mir nicht, means I don't like this. Deutsch is German. We have a lot of fun things in store, and the way for you to tap into all of this is go to Amy Zents Learns 3,000 German Words in 2012.blogspot.com. So, that's for today. Today's German words, all 10 of them. Auf Wiedersehen.